A very good morning to all my students. Welcome to online classes. Students, this is your maths period. Students, today I am going to start a new chapter, that is chapter number 3, factors and multiples. Students, take out your maths book and now let's start your maths class.
Students, today we are starting with the new chapter, that is chapter number 3, factors and multiples. When two or more numbers are multiplied, then each number is a factor of the product and the product is a multiple of each one of the numbers. Students, when we multiply two or more numbers, then each number that are multiplied is a factor of the product. And students, the answer that we get after multiplying two or more numbers is the product or multiple of each one of the numbers. For example, 8 into 5 is equal to 40. Students, here 8 and 5 are multiplied. So, 8 and 5 are factors of 40. And students, after multiplying 8 by 5, we get 40. So, 40 is a multiple of 8 and 5. Because 40 comes in the table of 8 and 5. So students, 8 and 5 are factors of 40 and 40 is a multiple of 8 and 5. Students, now come to exercise 3A. Question A, fill in the blanks. First question, 3 into 8 is equal to 24. So, 3 and 8 are dash of 24. Students, here 3 and 8 are multiplied. So, 3 and 8 are factors of 24. And students, after multiplying 3 by 8, we get 24. So, 24 is a multiple of 3 and 8. Because 24 comes in the table of 3 and 8. So, 3 and 8 are factors of 24. Second question, 9 into 11 is equal to 99. So, 9 and 11 are dash of 99. Students, here 9 and 11 are multiplied. So, 9 and 11 are factors of 99. And students, after multiplying 9 by 11, we get 99. So, 99 is a multiple of 9 and 11 because 99 comes in the table of 9 and 11. So, 9 and 11 are factors of 99. Third question, 7 into 19 is equal to 133. So, dash and dash are factors of 133. Students, here 7 and 19 are multiplied. So, 7 and 19 are factors of 133. And students, after multiplying 7 by 19. We get 133. So 133 is a multiple of 7 and 19, because 133 comes in the table of 7 and 19. So 7 and 19 are factors of 133. Fourth question. 6 into 15 is equal to 90. So dash and dash are factors of 90. Students, here 6 and 15 are multiplied. So 6 and 15 are factors of 90. And students, after multiplying 6 by 15, we get 90. So 90 is a multiple of 6 and 15, because 90 comes in the table of 6 and 15. So 6 and 15 are factors of 90. Students, question A, fill in the blanks. This you have to do it in your book only. And students, for your homework, you have to write the table of 6 in your maths copy.